Also, just as an aside, there was a BBC piece yesterday afternoon about two seals. The presenter came on and said, there is 150 million tons of plastic poured into the oceans every year. And, you know, we've rescued two seals in the now in water world in Birmingham. And this is Charlie and Fifi. And Charlie and Fifi are swimming around there. And then interviews the owner of the aquarium. And, well, we have Charlie and Fifi here because we feel it's important to take these seals who are lost and who have trouble with plastic in their systems to come in. We stand them here and people can come see them. And I realized that this was like the BBC piece was kind of like, don't worry, folks. Fifi and Charlie are fine. And it didn't say anything about what the fuck is going on in the world. It didn't speak about it at all. It was just like, come here, everybody. The two cute seals will be on the show for everybody to show up. And we'll dump some plastic in the water just to show an example. But anyway, it's a very strange piece. And really, I found myself doing that old man thing of going on. Absolutely. Yeah, and the truth is, I did see him again, and I was very pleased. So this is for Charlie and Fifi and Bob. As a closing door.
Thank you.